we're in front of the Athletes Village. Today we're about to take you to some of the must-visit spots here in Naples. And we have two very special guests from Team New Zealand who are joining us. Hello!
Hey, I'm Sam and I do judo.
My name is Kun and I'm also a judoka.
Okay, so we're about to start our journey. Let's go! Okay, so where are we now?
We are at Piazza Plebiscito.
So what do athletes usually do at this place?
Well, if we're not competing, we're basically tourists. So we just come and take some photos for Instagram. That's it.
Okay, I guess so it's selfie time.
How do you get that?
So Naples is the birthplace of pizza, and now we're having pizza!
You like the pizza?
I love it, it's really nice.
I love it, the pizza is really authentic here. And it's just, comparing it to back home, there's a lot less ingredients on these ones, but I think they're better quality ingredients, which is a big difference, yeah. It's good, I love it.
When you're in Naples, don't forget to have a nice cup of coffee.
You can feel the, like you can definitely taste the cocoa coming through, which is sweet and nice, but then the coffee is strong as well. So it's perfect, it's awesome.
This is the typical cake of Naples and it's made with the cheese, cube of orange and some special smell of Naples. And this and pastry of more or less 2,000 years.
This is a present for you.
Our journey, Sam.
Today was the most amazing day. The people were amazing, the food was sick, and even the coffee, beautiful.
Okay, and you, Con?
It was a very awesome experience. We had some really nice food, we met some really nice people, we got to see what Naples has on offer, and the people here are also very nice. So we enjoyed it.
Okay, so that's it for today. Ciao!